Throughout the state and throughout the year, Idaho Reports continues in-depth reporting online on issues that affect you. This week on the podcast, two physicians from St. Luke's Health System talk about the impacts of Idaho's abortion laws on their profession. And online, Justice John Stegner announces his retirement from the Idaho Supreme Court, citing pay disparities between lawyers and Idaho judges. Find the links and more at idahoptv.org/idahoreports.